Hey friends, let's learn this simple Monarch butterfly nail art design. It's super easy to do and is perfect for the spring season. First, protect your cuticle by using tape or liquid latex and apply a base coat and white polish on your nails. Take a sponge and use red and orange color to make the ombre base on the nail as shown. Remove the tape and clean up the cuticle area using nail polish remover and a cleanup brush. Then apply a holographic top coat on the nails. Using a striping brush and black or dark grey polish, make the wing design of the butterfly as shown. Use white polish or acrylic paint and make the dots. When it's completely dry, apply a glossy top coat and it's done. Thanks for watching.